I think Spags, I think he's keeping it pretty much the same. We 1,000 miles per hour, you know. We going. Like, we got new guys in, but the culture of the Chiefs is still here. You know, we want to win, and that's what he's coming in and having us do.
Some of the different ways you're being utilized now with Coach Cullen as your new defensive line coach, maybe some differences as opposed to last year?
I think Coach Cullen want me to use my speed, you know, just letting me get upfield, you know, watching Chris a lot. So he want us to go. It's kind of making me play faster than more of a read and react. So, yeah.
What are you seeing out of your new teammate, George Karloftis, I mean, especially during those one-on-one drills?
I think George is a hard worker. You know, got that rookie hard work to him, like he going to mess up 1,000 miles, but he just go. George go, he get off the ball, and, you know, showing that he's supposed to be here.
Turk, is there a different mindset going into year three for you, the idea of things you wanted to work on this summer and sort of showcase this season?
Definitely. Like, you know, as far as being a pass rusher, like, I worked a lot on getting my hands faster, boxing, things of that nature, just to get them up. Talking to Chris and Frank, they was telling me some things they do in the offseason. And that was one thing that Chris told me he did, and, you know, Chris got good hands. So I just did that and stuck to it.
How much better are you today than you were when you first came in?
I think I'm definitely better coming in from a small school. You know, these guys was a little bit more polished than me, but now I feel like I belong. You know, it's more so, all right, every day I'm working to get better, and I feel like I can compete with the top guys.
Turk, how impressive have you been with the offensive line, maybe as it's changed from your rookie season to now, and it's grooming to what it is today?
I think those inside guys, Thuney, Trey, and Creed, those guys give you good looks. You know, some top guys in the league, and they're going to go all out every day. You know, they're not coming in just to get through practice. They come in and work. So, I mean, as far as my rookie year, there is definitely a leap, but, you know, the guys who was in my rookie year still give us good work. Alec Grady and all those guys still come in and work us, you know.
You've had some good one-on-ones with Trey Smith. What do you like about his game as you're going up against
him? Trey, that's just been something since his rookie year. You know, in the locker room we talking, like, oh, yeah, you got me today, but tomorrow we coming back at it. And, you know, it's just a friendly competition, but we know we're going to get each other better every day. Oh yeah, I think that they're taking a leadership role. You know, they leading us. Frank come out and he passionate about the game. So he come out, he teaching, keeping the young guys at the meetings, letting them know what's going on, watching film with them. And Chris doing the same. You know, they leaders on the field more so, you know. Like, they really taking that leadership role now.
Turk,